Żabka is the largest chain in Europe of autonomous stores. We're pretty much one of the global leaders in that space.
We see as a retailer the transformation of the physical spaces, but the most important, you sell the experience. What makes it different for the customers is to be convenient for them.
With our mission to make customers' lives easier and free up time, we always looked at how can we go more into that direction. We can place the stores much closer and make it not very much different than, you know, opening the fridge and picking the goods that you want. And Nano is the essence of that.
A Nano store is a place which you can do the shopping 24/7 on your own, on your rules, without any cash, without any queues, and you just leave with what you want in a second.
You enter using app or your credit or debit card, you pick up goods and you leave. If you look at the Nano store, it's a physical store, but also it's a digital store. With all the sensors that we have, it enables us to run this business from the consumer perspective almost like an e-commerce. So this combination of physical and digital makes it very unique. There are two key areas that we're focusing on. One is how can you create more value for the consumer through analytics? And the other one, how can we run the store more efficiently? Microsoft Cloud for Retail enables us to connect the dots, collect the data from different systems, gather that together, and take full advantage of the data to the benefit of the consumer and us as a company. It enables us to make decisions more efficiently, faster.
We are one of the most advanced worldwide when it comes to using the customer data and data from points of sales.
It is only possible in a store that is as sensor heavy and the data rich as the autonomous Żabka Nano store is. A part of the solution is our partnership with AiFi. AiFi has developed this deep learning solution on how to go through the checkout process. They have the core technology. While we have built everything else around it, we're able to exactly see what's the customer lifetime value, how they come back to our stores, what they buy, and effectively target them on a more personalized basis.
Żabka is a store which is not visited just once a day. We have the customers who are visiting us, you know, for the breakfast, for a lunch, and for a dinner. And this is extremely rewarding to see our customers being so loyal and being so close to us. This is your space, available 24/7. You don't need to have a contact with anyone.
Given there is no physical checkout area, we can condense the store to much smaller footprint. That means that we're able to run similar number of SKUs in smaller locations, which means that we can be even closer to the consumer. And that is reflected in our sky-high NPS score of around 80.
Autonomous stores is one of those things which can change the fundamentals of the industry. It will be just, you know, exponential growth. I'm really looking forward to expand that with AiFi and Microsoft.